Now, while you're greasing the pan and preheating your oven to 3,500 degrees, you're gonna separate the yolk from your genetically enhanced eggplant and then give the whole thing a good blast from your spice weasel. Bam!
Hey, what's